Every day, I get up in the dark and go into my studio. There, shapeless blocks of clay greet me. The overhead lights let me see them, but the clay tells my finger how to find what wants to appear. I remember faces I have seen and colors of skin. And as I work, these memories guide my fingers. It's as if the clay and I have a talk. I tell it what I have in mind. The clay, in return, tells me what it wants to become. And soon, from my imagination, a figure appears, one that everyone can see.